The racetracks are ready. Time to acquire drivers.
Sweet, let's do this.
Welcome to Wisp Circuit, the first in a series of team races.
And you say that the winner of the tournament gets to keep his car? Sweet!
A little too sweet. There's something about this Tanuki I just don't trust.
As a team. Right, Big?
Okay, sure.
This is gonna be awesome!
Sweet! Sweet, let's do this. Just what I needed, thanks!
done, one and all. Of course, some of you did better than others. Some of you might not survive at all.
You know, that creepy chuckle is one O away from an Eggman laugh.
Modifications say a lot about the racer.
Great, let's get this party started.
I'm telling you guys, something about this whole setup smells rotten to me. What kind of person appears out of nowhere and has a bunch of strangers compete in a crazy, dangerous race?
I agree. This has all the makings of an Eggman plot. These super sophisticated vehicles, this mysterious competition. I just bet he and the Doctor are buddies.
I think he's nice. Just look at this pretty car he's letting me drive.
If you think your car is pretty now, my fine feline, just wait until you unlock the cosmetic mods.
Why can't I do it now?
I'm sure you'll figure it out. Explore the map, play side races, and collect hidden keys. Oh, the things you'll discover. The potentially dangerous things.
My car will look pretty with the mods, trap or no trap.
Let's do this!
Great, let's get this party started.
I can't be doing that!
to run. It was really fun to drive this thing.
It was almost as fun as fishing.
I'll admit that this guy knows how to put on a great race, but there's still something about all this that doesn't add up.
I agree. This level of technology is advanced, even for me. And what's compelling this guy to make us compete? Is he testing the limits of his cars?
Or is he testing our limits?
Either, neither, both? Who can say? Win or fail, it's up to your teams and your teamwork. Now, are you ready for the next match?
Okay, let's race!
We'll be right back.
work is forged through the crucible of adversity.
I'm revved up and ready to roll.
Dodon's tech is amazing. I've never seen anything like my car. It's so fast, it's scary.
There are clearly three types of cars, Amy. You're driving a speed-type car that can go very fast. But they have a power-type car that can easily smash through things.
Just like Big.
Exactly. And I'm driving a technique car that has improved handling and can attract racer collection.
Oh, Omochao, you're the master of exposition.
Yeah, it's kind of my deal, isn't it?
Prepare yourselves for the Grand Prix race. Your team competes against others, and cooperation is key.
Excellent choice.
Let's do this.
Sweet, let's do this.
Good call.
I'm so excited!
Cool, I'm so ready. Let's do this.
Whoa. gonna need a path.
Do this!
Cool, I'm so ready.
Thank you.
Yeah. Get back to me as soon as you find anything out.
Who are you talking to, Tails?
Nobody, Big.
I understand. I talk to Froggy sometimes when he's not around, and I miss him.
Survival of the fittest. Do you have what it takes?
Great, let's get this party started.
All right, racers, the easy part is over.
That was easy?
Compared to what comes next, that was child's play.
Survival race?
Indeed. The last racer in every lap will be eliminated until only the fastest remains.
Punishing? Eliminated? You use a lot of disturbing words.
I'm not disturbed. I'm intrigued. Let's do this. Nothing's gonna stop me from surviving this race.
This is gonna be awesome!
Awesome!
Okay!
Thank you. rocket!
Thanks!
was kind of brutal, Dodonpa. Why are you putting us through all of this?
Don't worry your pretty little head about it, young hedgehog. It's technical.
That's the most condescending thing I've heard all day.
And the day is young.
Ho, 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 ho!
Sweet, let's do this. Great, let's get this party started.
We'll be right back. Everybody saw that, right?